Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a subscribed calendar from your Google Calendar on Android, iPhone, or iPad. Adding a subscribed calendar to your Google Calendar is a great way to add a shared calendar from somewhere else, such as a school, work, or family calendar. However, if you no longer need access to a subscribed calendar, you can delete it to ensure you only see relevant events in your Google Calendar. The only way you can delete a subscribed calendar from your Google Calendar on your Android, iPhone, or iPad device is to unsubscribe from that calendar on the Google Calendar website. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a subscribed calendar from Google Calendar on an Android, iPhone, or iPad device. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to calendar.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Navigate to the Other Calendars section and then position your mouse over the subscribed calendar you want to delete from Google Calendar. Click the ellipses that appear to the right of that calendar. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings in the menu. The Calendar Settings screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down this screen until you arrive at the Remove Calendar section. Click Unsubscribe in this section. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to remove this calendar. Step 5. Click Remove Calendar. The dialog box will disappear and you'll be returned to the general part of your Google Calendar settings screen. The subscribed calendar has been deleted from your Google Calendar and all events for this calendar will be removed from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Let me know what your favorite calendar app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.